Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the House Java Sessions Monday Madness Edition. I am your host, the Problem Child, a.k.a. DJ Sir Charles, along with my co-hosts, and they are you, the fans, and you are the Problematics. I hope all of you enjoyed your weekend. Big shout out to DJ Smash for his debut. Heard it went well. Big shout out to all the DJs, club owners that were playing house music this weekend. Big shout out to all the teams that participated in the NBA playoffs. There were some upsets and there were some blowouts. And now, without further ado, let's go.
Let's change how we live today. Let's think of a better way. Live in peace, save the day from the lies and the war today. Make a difference in the day. If you put love first, it's a major way to achieve peace, to enjoy life today. It's the first step to living life every day. Let's change how we live today. Let's think of a better way. Live in peace, save the day from the lies and the war today. Make a difference in the day. If you put love first, it's a major way to achieve peace, to enjoy life today. It's the first step to living life every day. Let's change how we live today. Let's start from around the way. Look around at the kids today. They don't play the same today. I remember way back in the days, we never had these portable video games or these drugs that they make today. It's amazing how things change today. They get what they want and they don't even say or ask, how school did you pass today? Did you pick up your grades? Did you clean your room? A lot of these kids straight fail in school, busy buying things or into gangs. New clothes on the street, got new slang. I'm trying to keep up, but I can't hang. New whips, new kicks, need more cash. Wanna go out and get some ass. Mind up today if you damn it's bad. Time to wake up, y'all, it won't last. Either go to jail or get put on blast. Let it be known, all moms and dads, youth is dying and they need us fast. Do your best, it's up to you, cause the city won't listen to minority fools. And it's true, come on. Let's change how we live today. Let's think of a better way on how we can live in peace, save the day from the lies and the war today. I know you can make a difference in the day. If you put love first, it's a major way come to on. Achieve peace, to enjoy life today. It's the first step to living life every day. Yeah. Let's change how we live today. Let's think of a better way
on how we can
live in peace, save the day from the lies and the war today.
Come on, you can
make a difference in the day. If you put love first, it's a major way come to achieve on. Peace, to enjoy life today. It's the first step to living life every day.
Look at this world today, it's almost gone insane. We went to war with Saddam Hussein. Since 9/11 ain't nothing changed. This world don't feel the same since Bush got elected or hell broke loose. Got mad troops dying and ain't no truth. For a cause for a war, man, where's the proof? Where's the proof? WM, these weapons of mass destruction, being run by a government full of corruption. Ain't no evidence, just assumption. We spending mad dollars and it ain't for nothing. Wasting mad lives cause there ain't no war. Gotta ask yourself what you fighting for. Freedom, peace, or is it more? OIL is what it's for. Put everything together and that's a fact. Where's Osama? Where he at? Can't find a man with the first attack. Living in a cave country, Iraq. Iran, goddamn man, this is whack. When will it end? Will we fall back? No unity, no relations, no more patience. We're headed for revelation.
Let's change how we live today. Let's think of a better way.
I know we can
live in peace, save the day from the lies and the war today.
I know you can
make a difference in the day. If you put love first, it's a major way
come
to
on.
Achieve peace, to enjoy life today.
Yes.
It's the first step to live a life every day.
Come on,
let's change how we live today.
Let's think of a better way.
Live in peace, save the day
from the lies and the war today. From the lies and the war,
make a difference in the day. If you put love first,
it's a major way to achieve peace,
to enjoy life today. It's the first step to live a life every day.
Come on, go play, boy, go home, play. Everybody using these terms today. Mad has forgot about yesterday. Nobody's watching what they say. Let's talk about love, then speak the truth about the plagues that await the youth. About these drugs that can take out two or four. Here's the score, let me talk to you. STDs, AIDS, and HIV. Blacks, whites, Latinos, even Chinese. Doesn't matter if it's you or me. We gon' need a little more education, more awareness, communications, more vaccinations. I'm losing patience seeing all these people die, seeing all these people cry. Waiting for a cure while you die, the rich survive. Doc says take these pills once a day and you live long. Make your payments and you live about 10 years strong. This is what you live on. You on the same boat, matter of fact, same song. Take heed to my words, cause now I'm gone.
Let's change how we live today. Let's think of a better way
on how we can
live in peace, save the day from the lies and the war today.
I know you can
make a difference in the day. Put love first, it's a major way to achieve peace, to enjoy life today. It's the first step to living life every day.
Yeah.
Let's change how we live today. Let's think of a better way
on how we can
live in peace, save the day from the lies and the war today.
Come on, you can
make a difference in the day. Put love first, it's a major way to achieve peace, to enjoy life today. It's the first step to living life every day.
I feel bad for all those people who died, no more family.
Got shot, got killed by moms.
And I'm my moms,
car moms.
Especially
and
crashes.
Car crashes.
Twin Towers. You should help them.
Anything to you,
you should give it away.
Thank you. We are a different breed. We're a different movement, a different genre. In our house, the music is first. In our house, the music is first, the dancer is second, and the DJ is third. We repay our DJ when he lights us up with energy. We give back to our DJ through our own currency that we call sweat. And sometimes through expression. Whether it be body movement in simple hand clapping gestures, or we yell with joy when the music touches us in a certain way. We feel our music. We don't throw objects at our own just so that they can get into it or feel a certain way about it. Because the music speaks, and the music is what's supposed to move you. No need for obstacles to be in your way. No need for things to be thrown in order for you to get into it. That's not how this was built. That's not how this began. In the roots of it all, there were no big bright lights. A big dark room, a vibe, energy, a system, a sound system that brought the music to life. And it was filled with people who enjoyed the same style and the same music. They all treated themselves like a family when they were in the room. They all embraced each other because they embraced the music. Nothing more, nothing less. Our genre is different than any genre out there. It is the roots of all of this. It is the roots of a movement. A movement that they call house music. Since the 80s, that music still continues today. And the roots are still alive. The roots of it still remains. But what was once in a city is now global. And there are those who don't really know what it is and trying to capitalize, but they can't. And they are the true organic people who can see right through it. Because it don't give you that same feeling. That same pleasure. That same vibe. You can't fake that. You can't explain it. Because sometimes things aren't meant to be explained. It's meant to be felt. This genre has gone through changes, but even through all the changes, it still remains the same. House music will never die, especially this style right here. This will live on forever, and its roots will remain forever. So never be afraid to express what you love. Express what you feel, especially when you're in your house.
There's a reason we're all here. There's a reason we found each other here tonight. and it is to profess our love for each other. You see, you the dancer, you belong to me. I, the DJ, I belong to you.
VIP. no Japanese. Dude steps up to me with a 2-inch in his hand. He had a 2-inch in his hand. He had dark glasses on. I remember he had dark glasses on. I'm sipping Cuervo on the rocks, buying time. Feeling right. He steps to me once again. I see you. You're that guy. I heard your track last week in the club, and it touched me. It really touched me. And that's what I'm talking about. Making global connections. Spreading this around the world. So if there's anyone in the club right now that says they don't understand house music, if there's someone standing next to you right now who says they don't appreciate this music, they need to leave the club right now. Because there's a lot of us in here, and you will get hurt.
Get hurt.
Listening to the House Java Sessions Monday Madness. Let's go!
With love, we can do everything. the music. And with the music, there's feeling. And with the feeling, there's emotion. And with emotion, there's expression. And with expression, you move. You dance. 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 With love, we can do anything.
Mind. Never know when we might find. Thank you. I need someone. Can I get a witness up in here? Tap somebody, say neighbor. All he has to do is just speak the words, and it will empower me to ask, is there anybody in here ready to go to a new level, lady? Anybody in here ready to move to a new plateau? I wish I had a witness in here. Somebody made up in their mind that not another day will I sit in my situation. Not another day am I going to complain about. Anybody knows that when you wake up in the morning,
As we come to the conclusion of another edition of the House Java Sessions, I'd like to thank all the current problematics and hopefully the new problematics to all the new people that showed up today. I've been your host, the Problem Child, aka DJ Sir Charles, along with my co-hosts, and they are you, the Problematics. I'd like to personally thank each and every label, artist, remixer, DJ, promoter, club owner, record store owner, big or small, Facebook, YouTube, Chew TV, Periscope, any other social media, Instagram, Twitter. Please support house music. Don't forget, if you're in the New Jersey, Essex County area, tomorrow, myself, DJ Dave the DJ, DJ Rasu Pettis, DJ Mooka Dean, DJ Wally B, DJ T Smooth Farah. Collectively, we are called the Collective DJ Experience, and we will be at K's Lounge in Irvington from 6 to 12 a.m. Free admission, plenty of parking. We have drink and finger food specials. So come and get your Tuesday groove on.
Don't stop.
Once again, I'd like to thank everyone for joining us today on this Monday Madness edition of the House Java Sessions. I've been your host, the Problem Child, aka DJ Sir Charles, along with my co-hosts. They are you, and you are the Problematics. Once again, if you're in the Irvington area tomorrow night from 6 p.m. to 12 a.m., the Collective DJs Experience featuring the hit makers Dave the DJ and DJ T Smooth, Rasu Pettis, DJ Mukadina, Mukadine House Groove, DJ Wally B of Wally B Entertainment, and of course, the Problem Child, aka DJ Sir Charles with Time for Music, will be rocking out. Free admission, plenty of parking, and soulful house music all night long. So come and join us. Tell a friend. Also, April 20th at K's Lounge, we'll be celebrating one of our own Problematics, none other than herself, the Queen, Queen Joy. Me and DJ Rasu Pettis will be rocking out for her birthday, making sure it's one she won't forget. She's also doing a free admission to all her friends and family. So come and join us this Saturday, K's Lounge in Irvington, April 20th. We will be rocking out. Peace out.